I finished up all my med training, and I'm finally able to take
Melvin
on some true medicinal work here in the field.
Remember,
lives are at stake,
and
I hear
a
Flint's.